Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Bel Air Baptist Church on this first Sunday in September. We're so glad you've chosen to spend your Sunday morning here with us. We've got some wonderful events for you and your family coming up. Let's take 80 seconds and see what I mean. One of Bel Air's favorite children's ministries is about to start up again, the Awana program. On September 15th, these outstanding Bible clubs for children ages 3 through the 6th grade will start back up again, teaching children all about God and helping them hide His Word in their hearts. So have your children join us on Sunday nights from 4:30 to 6 p.m. and please be in prayer for this wonderful children's ministry and how you may be able to help impact young lives for Christ. Hey students, it's secret destination time. Come to student choir at 3:30, then receive your free ticket to the movie Overcomer. We'll be singing during the evening Bible study, then at 6 p.m. we'll head off to our secret destination, Cinemark, to see Overcomer. All youth are welcome. Tickets are free for students, but be sure to bring money if you want anything from concessions. Parents, if you want to come along, please let Alan know today. Ladies, if you want to know the Lord in a deeper way while studying with an amazing group of women, we invite you to come Thursday mornings at 9 a.m. for Bible study. We'll be starting up again this coming Thursday, September 5th, continuing our study, Escape the Coming Night by Dr. David Jeremiah. The deadline to order your book is September 1st, so call the church office on Tuesday if you want to be a part of this special class. You're sure to be blessed. There's a ministry for everyone here at Bel Air, and we'd be happy to help you find yours. Remember to check out your bulletin, and don't forget to stop by our website to check out video links to past services. Now let's all join together in praise and worship of our great and glorious God and Father.